Naval Facilities Engineering Systems Command Far East held a change of command ceremony in Fleet Theater on CFAE. Captain Lance Flood relieved Captain Tim DeWitt as the officer in charge.
I love my family. I love our countries. And I love the United States Seabees. Thank you all for being here today.
Following the change of command, Captain Tim DeWitt had his retirement ceremony after 25 years of service. Reporting from Fleet Activities Yokosuka, I'm Petty Officer Codie Soule.